copyright content. This I have already told you that after you submit the files, you will automatically be directed to the electronic copyright form. Since many journals are open access journals, therefore all articles will be published either the Creative Commons Attribution License CC BY or Creative Commons Attribution Non-Commercial Non-Derivative License CC BY NC ND. Okay, these are the licenses. You need to accept these licenses so that in future no one should be able to copy from research paper and paste it in his or her research paper. Okay, it generally protects your article from misuse. Okay, it allows the authors to retain the copyright of the article and permit very broad range of reuse under CC BY. Reuse for commercial purposes or to create derivative works is permitted, whereas under CC BY and NC-ND reuse cannot be for commercial purposes or change the work in any way. Authors will be asked to select CC BY or CC BY and NC-ND prior to publication. Okay. Now, you are done with all these things. You have accepted the copyright also. Now the publication part comes in play.